Hi friends, and how are you all doing today? Let us discuss this question. It says a solid cube of size 12 cm is cut into 8 cubes of equal volume. What will be the side of the new cube? Also, find the ratio between their surface areas. So here the question says that let this be a solid cube of measuring 12 cm each. Now this cube has to be divided into 8 cubes of equal volume. So that means the volume of these cube is obviously smaller than this bigger one. We need to find out the side of this cube, and then we need to find out the ratio between their surface areas. Before proceeding on, let us be well versed with the volume of a cube's formula, that is side cube and surface area of a cube is equal to 6 side square, right? So these are some key ideas for this question. Now after understanding the concept, we can easily proceed on with the solution. Let us find out the volume of the big cube, that is 12 cube, that is further equal to 1728 centimeter cube. So volume of a small cube will be 1728 centimeter cube divided by 8. It is equal to 216 centimeter cube. Also, volume of a small cube will be what? It will be side cube, isn't it? So, the value of side cube is given to us as 216 centimeter cube. That implies we can find out this side by finding out the cube root of 216 centimeter cube. It is 6 centimeter into 6 centimeter into 6 centimeter, right? That gives us the answer as 6 centimeter. So this is the side of the new cube. The small cube is the new cube. Also, we need to find out the ratio of their surface areas, that is 6 into side cube, side square, that is 12 into 12 for the bigger one, 6 into 6 into 6 for the new cube. So after simplifying, we get the answer as 4 by 1, that is equal to 4 is to 1. So the final answer to the session is 6 centimeter is the side of the new cube and the ratio of their surface area is 4 is to 1. So this completes my session. Have a good day. Bye for now.